today, but I wasn't going to pester the life out of him. I said, okay, I'll wait till I hear from you. I'll probably upset him.